Second up, round four.
World title fight, support over 15 rounds, and this is only the fourth. Palomino beating Stracey to the jab, which is Stracey's own punch. Stracey's too easy to hit. He really does need something now to take the fire and the fury out of the Mexican. Beginning to pepper Stracey with the left. Stracey really has got to find something good before Palomino takes the strength out of him. No sign yet that Palomino is going to wilt under these punches that Stracey's putting in occasionally. Cross again, and Stracey's head whiplashed back on his neck. Good right hands from Stracey, putting two fisted attacks together, ignoring the right hands coming his way. It's going to take a tremendous effort from Stracey to hold on to this title. Stracey going inside for a breather.
Second up, round five.
Strength, determination to stay with it, to keep going, ability to take a punch. All these things matter now. Not so much sure about boxing, because Palomino looks as though he's quite a useful boxer himself. Different style of boxer to Stracey. Stracey's more stand-up. But I suspect that Palomino's adapted his style a little bit to handle Stracey. We were led to believe he was more of a croucher than this, and much more of a hooker. And in fact, he's standing up and jabbing. Looks to me as though he's adapted himself to Stracey's style. To good effect. Pushing the punches out, but not really hitting with them. But he hit with that one, a good right hand. And for the first time, Palomino bent over under the weight of it. The heat and the pace may at last be getting to Palomino. Like fighting in a Turkish bath. one feels this could be a crucial round for the pair of them. Stracey just threatening to get on top here. Certainly Stracey's best round by a long way. Stracey, but he's just about got on top in this one, and that's the first time. This was the fateful round, round six. Stracey won the title against Nabnes. And Stracey is setting up attacks such as Palomino hasn't seen before in this fight. And he's beginning to rock under them as well. I wonder if Stracey has come through the worst. Stracey leaving himself wide open again. Shrugs off the punches. Comes on. Can he afford to do that? Palomino getting back in with the punches again. Stracey's big effort has eased off. Started this round well, has eased off. Maybe he's had to. Stracey's nose leaking blood. Looking a little tired, backing off. That's not like Stracey. The punches aren't coming from Stracey. Backing away. Catching everything that Palomino throws and he's in trouble. Nose bleeding, not throwing punches. And that world title really is hanging by a thread now.